Your son Shannon is head over heels in love with this woman right now, and it's not good news for you. Why is that?
Because first of all, she's white. Second of all, she's just not the one for him because of the fact there's so much racial tension going around these days. It's like, I don't want my son to get hurt because of her. I fear for his safety. The only reason why she's with him is because of the sex. Because they said that that's all that white girls go with black men
for. Wait, what'd you say? That's all the white girls what?
Go with black men for is the sex.
And she's not even allowed to eat off your plate?
No, she's not.
Because why is that?
I have paper plates and cups that I keep in my house for my so-called guests. And I feel that if she needs to drink or eat anything, if she could use that.
So if she ate off one of your plates, what would you do?
I would throw them in the garbage.
All right, Joe, so what you think of this video?
So watch this video. You know, it hurt a little bit, but
give me your honest opinion. You're allowed to talk about black people now. I'm giving you the
I feel, and again, I'm not being like a white apologetic or anything like that. It's a shame that people think that way. I think a lot of it has to do with ignorance, you know.
Okay.
And I don't know this woman's story or what she was thinking, but her experience with white people could have been terrible.
Right.
And there's a lot of white people that feel the same way about their daughter or son dating a black person. But it's a sad that I feel like that. But to be quite honest with you, I don't care because I'm going to do what I do anyway. And I love who I love.
Yeah, you're right. She probably experienced some bad.
Yeah.
She, you know.
Hate comes from experience.
So she experienced. But the thing is, and there's white people that think that all blacks are just bad.
Yeah,
and she was an example of thinking all white people are just bad, and she didn't want her son to partake in that.
Yeah,
and you can't put a color on love.
Absolutely,
you know what I mean. And I just think she was wrong, and I think me as sometimes I fall into that trap of, see these white people, here they go again. And but that's interesting because your sister dated a black guy, right?
Yes.
And if I was a fly on a wall and you had an attitude with your sister's boyfriend, I would say, oh, you don't like black people. And that ain't even the case.
Yeah.
He could just be doing something. He's black and he just did something stupid.
Yeah.
You see what I mean? I think a lot of times if we hear a white person voice their opinion on someone black, we typically go in, oh, yeah, he a racist.
Yeah.
And you can just dislike. There's some white people I dislike, but that don't mean I'm, know what I mean?
I mean, I do think, I don't know, this could be a generational thing too. I think a lot of younger people are more sensitive to other things than I did. And rightfully so. I mean, no one should be disrespecting you because of the way you look or anything like that. But I do feel as though a lot of the younger generation, you have to be comfortable with being uncomfortable.
That's true.
You know, the racism is I hate to say it, it's prejudices is always gonna be around in our lifetime.
Yeah.
We always find a way to hate somebody for some weird reason. If it's not, a white person, a black person, it's going to be something. We'll find something to hate something.
Like
yeah.
Said.
You know.
All right, brother. I appreciate it, man.
No problem, man.
Thanks a lot, man. I appreciate it. It's the dog.
Now, we got a lot of things, a lot of racism going on in the world right now. Who's more racist, black people or white people? Black people. You know why? Because we hate black people, too. Everything white people don't like about black people really don't like about black people. Now, it's like a civil war going on with black people. And there's two sides. It's black people and there's niggas. And niggas have got to go. Now, can't do nothing. Can't keep a disco open more than 3 weeks. Grand opening, grand closing. Can't go to a movie the first week and come out. Why? Niggas are shooting at the screen. Hey, I love black people, but I hate niggas, boy. Oh, I hate niggas. Boy, I wish they let me join the Ku Klux Klan. Kid, I do a drive-by from here to Brooklyn. Tired of niggas. Shit, you can't have no big screen TV. You can have it, but you better move it in at 3 a.m. Painted white, hope niggas think it's a bassinet. Niggas will live next door to you, break in your house, and come over the next day and go, I heard you got robbed. Like, nigga, you know you robbed me. Niggas love to keep it real. Real dumb. Man, tie, fee, fi.
boy, I hate a nigga. Boy, man, niggas is ignorant. Love being they singing about ignorance. I heard some song the other day. It's the first of the month. Niggas are singing welfare carols. White people on welfare too. White people on, yeah, because first of all, they try to make it look like, you know, there ain't even that many black people in the country, okay? Black people in New York, D.C., L.A., Chicago, Atlanta, like 10 places, okay? Okay? 10 places. Ain't no black people in Minnesota. So all you find, only black people in Minnesota is Prince and Kirby Puckett, okay? And I see some black people looking at me, man, why you gotta say that? Why you gotta say that? It ain't us, it's the media. It ain't us, it's the media. The media has distorted our image to make us look bad. Why must you come down on us like that, brother? It ain't us, it's the media. Please, okay? Okay? When I go to the money machine tonight, all right? I ain't looking over my back for the media. I'm looking for niggas.